Yes, that is my friend Holy Aloki, we Squishmallow. We saw Steve Aoki, Sidney Crosby, Ross Geller, a lonely penguin behind the cashier, and this Friday's lotto jackpot is $70 million. We got this store putting a sign up saying there's a sale for $10 for the entire store, which is actually a pretty good deal. We got a million people in line at home since we finally make our way back home, and guess who has the worst case of zoomies I've ever seen in my entire life? We got Bob the Builder in the kitchen cooking up a storm. I'm about to have myself a little banana when he mentions it'd be really nice to have some Coca-Cola with this meal, so I hop into the car. We passed by a bunch of Baja drinks, the thin and crispy Delicio pizza, the original Kraft dinner, some called the sharp cheddar version, which low-key sounds disgusting. Anyways, we make our way to the Coca-Cola section. On my way home, I look down and I'm like, wait, what? There's actually a $10 bill in the bush. And I'm like, it's my big day. Goose makes her way home. She forgot to check her text. She also bought a pack of Coca-Cola. And now we have 36 cans of Coke. There goes the diet. It was time for me to sanitize my lucky $10 bill, go to the gas station, buy two tickets for the $70 million jackpot. And I lost both of those. So that's great. Goose made some hot chocolate. Bob the Builder got a bunch of new socks. The baby and I said hello to his little white kitty. And it was time to go visit Smurfette. The sunset was super pretty. It's now 6:01, which means I'm officially 1 minute late. We got a bunch of falafel wraps and her puppy Teddy sat on Honey's face.